What is up, FS Club? More news out of FarmCon. Earlier, a listener got on and confirmed a lot of things for us. Make sure if you guys like this video, you guys pound that like button. And if you have not subbed, make sure you guys do. And if you sub, make sure you hit that bell notification so every time I upload, you guys will definitely hear about it. Okay, first of all, listener got on earlier and he said a whole bunch of stuff. Also, big thanks to Dribbly or Daffodil, as you guys see on the club and all that, for all this information. That's confirmed right there. You can build your own farm now, buy land, build farm. In multiplayer, you can have up to four farms with four players or teams of players using their own vehicles and having their own bank account. 100% confirmed. New US map is called Ravenside. Confirmed. Dynamic rain means there's no rain inside building structures. Confirmed. But I believe they're still inside the tractors and wipers do not work yet at the moment. Hopefully get that. Lime confirmed. Full character customization, including hairstyle work. Confirmed. Placeable animal zones. See the bottom right there what it says? It is actually now confirmed. So a lot of stuff has been confirmed now. This is a picture at FarmCon right here where basically shows the foliage bending and everything when you actually for the ground destruction. That's actually really cool the way it looks and everything. These are the best pictures I can get. Thank you, NLD Farmers, and the person who took these at FarmCon. So here they are right now. Yes, right here we have the cedars and tanks need to be connected. To do this, you need to have a tractor that supports the mounting system. Also new and confirmed is that we will have hydraulic, electrical, and air hoses. So that is really cool. And I guess hoses will play like a more important role in there. So this is what is all confirmed so far. So I hope you guys are excited. Let me know what you guys think. Make sure if you guys do like this video, you guys pound that like button. And if you have not subbed, make sure you guys do. Also, last with damage, it's not gonna be real damage per se. It's just gonna be a little bit of wear and tear. So thank you guys for watching. Have an awesome day.